Hi
Right?
guys.
Okay.
This is how we make cushions fluffy again. We're gonna show you how to make your cushions fluffy again. No. You cut the top bit of it, the whole of it there, and then like we've done now, this used to be it. We've cut it open, and then this is what it's looked like. This is the old cushion filler here, and what you're gonna do is what you're gonna do this, rip it, and then you can either just do this for a long time, or you can do what I do, little pieces like this. And you can do it like that. Yeah, you just rip it up into tiny pieces, and then you fill it up into the old bag thingy which had this in.